Possibly. Alright, we'll see. See what goes on. One, go! Alright. Yep, we got one. The bucket count is on. So I've never seen coaches, I've never seen coaches game watch before, so I look forward to
it. I don't think, I'm not sure he has one. If he does, I'm sorry.
I saw him
yeah.
play it in friendlies, so.
Okay.
We'll see. I mean, Game Watch's biggest problem is that he's light. He's the third lightest in the game and he dies early. He's also pretty floaty.
Yeah, it's
Ben is neutral's not the best, but.
I mean, Mennonite, you know, he's always good.
And a boost.
Up air, up B. Cause problems for sure in doubles. And throw setups.
Goes for the other. That's a move that's. Game Watch is up. Okay.
Oh, and he got a nine.
I've seen someone pull three nines before, so I'm not going to say that he wasted his nine.
Yeah, but me and Coach Fun said before, whenever we're going to miss nine, Gimmer cries.
Oh. Gimmer's beard sheds a single tear. It might also be sweat.
Coach Pun said Gimmer from the he cries from the top of his head. we love picking on Gimmer, but
still. All right, so Game of Watch dies to an invincible Luigi. All right, nice. It's a good back air. It's like his main spacing tool, so it's very important for Game of Watch to land those back airs and space him out right. Alright, up smash.
Able to cancel it
It has super armor, not invincibility.
Oh, super armor, okay.
Yeah. It also is a bit laggier than the Mario Brothers, so it's not quite as good, but it's still really good. And it'll kill you. It'll kill you dead. Alright. In there. Up throw. Nice power shield there.
Yep. High percentages all around, so expect it to take any minute.
Ooh.
Almost got it with
that
up smash.
Gets sucked out with a jab.
Yeah.
The Mach Tornado killing!
Oh, answer right back with an up smash.
And the splat. So Uno's taking a stock tank roll, so they gotta think about taking a stock out soon. That's not a true toot toot.
Yeah.
True toot toot is off of a down throw.
Back air! Almost takes him out though.
Not doing it.
Yep.
Alright. Shark him with the up air. Face him with back air.
Right now, Lock is. Fishing for the nice connection
forward
there.
Throw into the afterburners. These jets are going up.
Almost trying to get a pivot grab there.
Ooh,
okay. I like Game & Watch's dash attack. It's really good.
Oh yeah, it's like I think it has some invincibility on it. And I know from Palutena that makes dash attack good.
The
true Shoryuken.
See, I don't like to call it Shoryuken anymore now that Ryu's back in it, and he has the true Shoryuken.
I know. Ryu has the true Shoryuken, Luigi has the truest Shoryuken.
Okay.
Ooh!
To each their own.
The Nair nearly killing Game & Watch, just that weight coming into play there.
Bonk coming in with these up airs, but Uno could be eyed, but
nice.
He's 8-4 with the back air.
That was really good. He went with the staircase combo, expecting the air dodge to get out of it, and just waited it out in back air.
Yep.
Really good punish. Ooh! Down throw into Cyclone, not gonna do it yet.
Trying to get a grab.
Oh, the jab one to up smash conversion. Pun is out, and there's no stocks to spare. So, two stocks on Weege.
Good
and one on Mennonite. I just called
good dimensional
Weege.
Cape up to the top.
But it's fine. Yeah, dimensional cape's actually pretty safe. It's more like if
set
you feel
up,
it.
That might. Okay, no.
Okay.
If he went higher with it, it would have killed. But that was good DI from Bonk. He knew which way to go.
Ooh,
very close with that up smash. Tried to set him up again. Went for a grab.
Alright. I like how Bonk's. Approaching the ledge.
Trying to look for that, what was that? Like a cheapo setup.
I really like how Bonk is recovering on stage. He's using, ooh. I don't know how he didn't get punished for landing that way, but he got something.
Yeah.
Ooh.
That dash.
I was gonna say, I like how Bonk is approaching the stage by surrounding himself with hitboxes. Let's go
back
here, he'll do it. Not dead yet.
Going in, okay.
That was, yeah, the shuttle loop will go back from deep. But he's like side being to the ledge and covering himself with downer. He's surrounding himself with hitboxes to get out. That's the toughest thing of a 2v1.
Good
is getting any sort of semblance of stage control. And getting out of stage
laser
is half. Getting back on the stage is half the battle there. He's doing a pretty good job, but it's hard. It's 2v1.
Especially with the
up-air
pressure, yeah.
He was at 150. That was dead. So.
Use this robot. It's a staple now, isn't it?
This one of Rob's on screen. That's cool. I actually learned this recently. Game & Watch's down throw, it actually does not send you into tumble, which means you can't DI it.
Oh, wow.
You always get set in the same location. Just the percentage will vary.
Okay, okay.
So it's a weird move.
So
and we all know that combos into judge at certain events, so.
I'm not sure what Coach Bun is going for. I thought I knew what it was, but I don't.
You can tell me if he loses.
Yeah, I didn't see it. But if it is what I think it is, I didn't see it in that match. If they do lose, I'll try and mention it.
Okay, but I have another guess, so I'll guess before you tell me.
Okay.
We'll see. Actually, I suddenly have confidence in my answer.
Oh, but he's swapping, so we might not actually see it.
All right, I didn't see who he picked it. I looked away for just
a
second.
Ness.
Oh, it's true, man. I like it. And oh yeah, Ness on Smashville. If you pick Smashville, he's going Ness. Come on. So yeah, this is one of those characters that if you're fighting someone who mains this character, don't go into Smashville. If people say, "Hey, want to go to Smashville?" Instead of striking stage, no. You play Ness. I'm not going to Smashville.
Yeah.
All right. Make that conscious decision. Don't follow peer pressure and just don't strike stages. All right. Rant over.
But right now, blue team having a pretty good control.
Ooh, nice crowd control there.
Right now,
oh no!
Makes
the tackle. Rob will make it back.
Bounce.
Oh, did he footstool him?
I believe.
I
either
think
that.
He footstooled him.
Yeah.
Nice. And it's good because Rob's vulnerable when he recovers like that.
Nice coach looking to get back in,
ooh,
trying to help his teammate, but
yeah,
I was transitioning
him from what would have been below the stage.
Oh, and another one!
The truest of Shoryuken.
Another one. And another one. Recovery.
Alright, just covering his teammates back. Ooh, the spike on stage.
That was able to cut through everything.
Good up,
shuttle loop. Yep, very nice.
I don't know if I agree with what Bonk did before that. I'm just like going for the mock tornado, like on stage.
Yeah.
Actually, but you know what?
Try to go through.
That's a move that forces you to shield, and Ness kind of punishes shields really hard. So they might have been going for like, I'm going to force you into shield, then my partner's going to cover for you. But Ness wasn't really anywhere near to do that.
Right.
It's a strategy.
Laser sniped far away, didn't get too much though.
Love how Bonk's using his down airs. He's covering his approaches.
Yeah. Well, it's trouble for...
Ooh.
Okay,
I think he might have just saved him. I think he saved him.
If he expended his jump, then he definitely saved him.
It's unfortunate.
Yeah.
Ooh, the cranial connector! Not gonna kill yet! Oh, okay. Oh, wow. Oh, that was unfortunate.
Yeah.
I mean, obviously, it was planned on Red Team's part, but, like, he had a kill with Backer, probably.
Bonk's handling himself really well on the side of the stage.
He really... Ooh, nice. Ooh. One up air and out settle loop.
Yep.
I'll take it. So we actually have an even game now.
Yeah, just about.
Ooh, the back air.
Back air. Not anymore, people.
Wow, Rob's grab is very little cooldown, apparently. So.
Trying to look for something up in the air here on Bonk.
Alright, I like how Pun was approaching the air there. He knew that Uno had himself covered because he had a gyro at his feet, so any approach on the ground would have been covered.
Oh, these up air streams!
Oh my god! We were going on Bonk's adventure,
yeah,
but it just didn't quite end beyond the blast zone.
Looking like a pre-patched Veil there.
Or a pre-patched Meta Knight! Like, that's what Meta Knight would be!
Yeah. I know.
Oh, nice backdoor to up air conversion!
Connection. And
it's too bad Luigi doesn't have a hoo-ha style named combo because he couldn't call it the beep whatever that was. Or the whatever boop. Sadly, by team arrangement, there will be no beep dong tonight. But rip in peace, the
Bonk
beep dong.
Right now is doing a good job of
oh, just
the side, but up
you saw that. Usually, you shouldn't challenge Midnight's forward smash, but Luigi just had his up smash ready because that move's invincible.
Almost connected
it
the last hit of that up air.
Ooh.
Hits it with the up smash. Almost. Wow.
That being said,
far with back air.
Ness can do some silly things on this stage.
Oh no! All right, he has his done.
Oh, he's done.
Yeah.
I wouldn't count Pun out of this at all. Ness can do silly things
again
on Smashville.
Oh, tried to go for the
happens
bounce, but it didn't quite work.
That's unfortunate.
Yeah.
I was going to say, all you had to do is get a forward throw on the platformer. Right. Some other silly stuff, but ultimately, better team synergy, I think, ultimately won out here.
A little bit, I'd say, yeah.
I thought Bonk handled himself very well. It's just like,